Hi, I'm Doug Pearcy. I play guitar in Heathen.
I'm Lee Altus, and I play guitar too.
We're out in front of Ruthie's Inn. It's now Keisha's, but it used to be Ruthie's, and Exodus, Slayer. A lot of these older bands started here, you know.
All the local bands used to play here.
Big local scene here. Metallica played here, and it's been a real legendary club all these years. Is it just like a bunch of idiots going as fast as they can? I mean, I've never played speed metal, really. I've just played heavy metal. You know, it's like that's what I think of melodic, cool ways of changing really fast rhythms and brutal riffs and stuff.
It's all just metal, basically. That's all it is.
That's better.
Not speed, not thrash, not pink, not brown. You know, just metal.
Just metal, all in good. Real big, real good, real loud, real brutal. Real hopelessly hard for your parents to control.
Exodus was always, you know, my favorite band from around here.
They'd break glasses on the stage and smash their fists into them, and it was
people would stage dive and dive into the glass, and there would be blood, you know,
but
upon
it was
the
fun.
Stage.
You know, they just do it. It's an unbelievable thing. This was back in '83, '84, you know.
Yeah. I remember this one night when Exodus played, and it was like really violent night, and this one guy, like Paul Bela, said, "I want to see a dead poser." And a bunch of, you know, Exodus kids just ran out and found this guy with spandex and slashed his throat.
It was an unbelievable thing.
Nobody's seen this for 100 years.